It is day two here aboard the Scarlet Lady. We are in Key West and we have two excursions planned today. One Lucy doesn't know about and the other one is we're parasailing. So, but one doesn't know what we're doing and that's just gonna be so exciting. So, let's go have some fun. I already gave her one hint. We had to take a test. So, also this is the strangest debarkation that I've had. Like, there wasn't a big rush to get off, and also there was no line to get off, and we docked right here at the port, so that was weird. There's the crew. It's so quiet, and there's not 15,000 people trying to sell me something, which is nice, so good for Key West. You don't have a guess? She doesn't have a guess on what we're doing.
No
on our boat to appear for parasailing. Lucy's a little wiped from jet skiing and it was rough, but it was fun. I had a good time. Jordan had a good time. I think Lucy had a good time. And then we were gonna try to eat lunch in between excursions and then no one would come to the table after we sat down. But now our boat is not here when it says it was supposed to be here, so we could have just actually waited and ate. It's just our luck. So tonight is Italian night. We're gonna go eat at Extra Virgin tonight, so that's exciting. But we're all hungry. We all have headaches now. That's the status update. Let's go ask him. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
And there's Lucy. I had a good time. There's a shark in the marina. I had my camera out and then I went to push video and then he went away. So hopefully I'll catch him. Tomorrow though, we are swimming with sharks. So keep an eye out for that vlog.
Hello.
want to say.
You guys take a seat all the way down for me. You guys hold on to your black straps if you want. Just don't touch the metal clips.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't
want
to touch that.
That's skydiving with Harrison.
Right.
Alright, so remember, bend your legs anywhere around the water. We're going to be doing something with Thomas today.
Okay.
Alright?
Sounds great.
Hold on, don't hold on. Just smile at the camera so you know.
Got it.
Have fun.
I think my butt up there.
Climbing. It doesn't even feel like we're moving forward.
Well, that's what he said. He said the bolt speed had nothing to do with it. How about that?
I'd want like a good 20 minute ride. This isn't bad at all. Do what?
Move it around a little bit. Move around. Move it around. Yeah, thank you. I need a good 20 seconds. There's only one line.
There is one line, yep.
Whee! Oh. Yep. Just remind me, I'm never gonna do skydiving.
Toss us around in the water here.
What now?
So they're getting ready to toss us around in the water.
Yeah. Another thing.
Should I look dead for the picture?
No. I mean, I don't care. Woo! I'm gonna get smacked in the water.
We are. 100%.
Yep.
100%. Yeah. Here we go.
Yeah, yeah, I knew it. Oh. Woo! Yahoo! Oh, there we go. Oh, good job, guys. Salt water. Yummy.
Gotta love it.
My favorite. Southernmost point, not the buoy in town, but over there. Bye, Key West. It is Scarlet Night, and we are all dressed and ready to go. We have dinner tonight at Extra Virgin. I'm super excited, not just because we didn't eat all day and I'm starving, but... You kind of look like you work at Target.
Yeah.
There's Jordan in his Scarlet Night outfit. And Lucy sucks, so... She's in red. Okay, just remember, she's in red.
It's a shade of red.
She said it's a shade of red. Red. But yeah, this is a fit. I'm almost as tall as Jordan with how high my shoes are. No broken ankles tonight. We'll see. Lucy's out. The bathroom. It's red. Do you want to come narrate the vlog?
Me?
Yeah. I'm about to turn the vlog over to Lucy.
Yeah, can I have it tonight?
She wants to take over the vlog tonight. Should I let her?
Yes.
I don't know how that's going to work out.
Sparky.
Y'all, red. She says this is red.
It's red, you're colorblind.
Okay. Is it on?
Yeah.
Hey vlog, it's your girl. We're going to...
That's gonna be hard to edit if you keep messing with it. Like
we're
that.
Going to dinner.
Oh my god.
Look.
Oh, okay.
Look. at the Virgin Islands. Where do we go?
Where do we go? We're
going down. No elevator challenge.
Seven? Six.
Here's my outfit. It's red, and if you think otherwise, you're the problem, and you're wrong. And which one, six? My outfit is, my dress is from Cotton On, and my shoes are from Wally World. My this necklace is from no comment. It's from a beach store at Destin Beach, Florida. And this necklace is, what's it called? Aeropostale. It was buy one, get one free. This ring is from my mom. These nails. And this hair. This is magenta from Splat from Walmart. And that's, oh, and my brace, my anklet is from, I don't know. All right, I took it back over. I can't let her do that for the rest of the time.
I'm gonna take it again.
That's red.
Give the people what they want.
Look at Jordan, his red outfit. I'm building calf muscles. This has some really good natural lighting actually in here. Okay, if no one is dressed up for this Scarlet Night, I'm gonna be upset. Look at the fun decoration. We are at Extra Virgin. I'm so excited. I was just gonna eat here for the rest of the cruise. I'm getting a crispy artichoke.
24-month-age vagina.
That's cheese.
But why is it 24? It's not 24 months old.
Yeah, you gotta throw that out, y'all.
It's gonna be delicious.
Salumi and formaggi.
So, first drink of the night, a Bellini. Jordan got a limoncello spritzer. And Lucy's undecided. Okay, so we got food. Lucy got the artichoke. Look at her. She's dying. And we got bread. We got calamari. And I got the meatballs and calamari. Lucy's dying over there.
Look at it.
Is this delicious?
I bet it is.
Okay.
Would you just try that? Artichoke? Artichoke, try that.
It's the texture.
The texture is different.
I don't know what I think. It's really scary.
She's gonna diet test, Kajou.
Cheese.
Blue cheese.
There it is.
It stinks.
I think it smells good.
Mine smells good.
I think it smells terrible. Hers.
Gonna have biscuit cream, right?
Yeah.
What do you want?
What do you want?
Biscuit cream. Biscuit cream.
Yay! Dessert.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
I'm all around.
I love dessert. It's my favorite fruit group. Thank you.
You're welcome.
How about the topping, sir? Dairy chips, pine nuts, almonds.
We'll do some almonds.
Pine nuts.
That's almonds, right?
Is that almonds?
Almonds.
Yeah,
okay. Okay. I'll order with pine nuts.
Espresso?
What is it?
Espresso?
Espresso?
Yes.
Thank you, sir. Cool. It smells good.
It's good.
I don't like whiskey.
Try it. No almonds. Is that not good?
There you go. It's not
sure?
My thing.
Just try.
I'm sure.
Mm-mm.
Try the ice cream.
I died. Alright, dig in.
Easy on the ice cream. What is this?
It's, I don't know. Try it. It looks like pears or something.
Hold on.
She's gonna try it.
Hold on.
Are they apples? What are they? Pears? Oh, I don't know.
I bet it's a candy.
That's what I think it is, too.
Hello.
Just eat, yeah. You have the fork.
Cinnamon apple.
Mm. I got these fun little donuts.
It doesn't taste like chocolate at all.
Chocolate olive oil. I don't know what this is.
We'll see you guys at the party. You gotta get your lights on.
I don't. That was a lot. I hope this tastes like the Marsh Capone in the Riviera pancakes.
Thank you.
It's yummy. Yeah.
What is it?
It's like orange. It's yummy. I'm gonna fit this whole ball in my mouth.
I'll give you a chair.
I'm gonna give him those
little chairs. Yeah, yeah.
Everyone's interested.
I love it, you look great.
Oh. Jordan and Lucy are in the casino, so time to go find them again. I've not mastered where the bathrooms are yet, also. This ship is so, like, separated and stuff, so, like, everything is not, like, where it seems it would be. So yeah, lots of fun people though.
Do some wedding advice for you. So like everybody here on the count of three, can you like say your best piece of wedding advice? 3, 2, 1.
What is this? I don't know, let's go to karaoke. Yeah. Anything can happen.
All right, welcome to karaoke here Slow down, grab those hoes. Work all that kitchen and make y'all lose. Spots on, gas, 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 black money, let them say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, wear red bands. I'm a great man, play a whole day night.
Allow me to introduce you to the High Priest of the Seven Seas.
Thank you all. Tonight we honor the octopus goddess as she grants us a safe passage on our voyage. But first, a toast to the sailors. Everyone raise a glass, repeat after me.
Thank you for coming along to Scarlet Night with me and throughout my whole day on day two of the Scarlet Lady. We had a great time jet skiing and parasailing. Parasailing was one of my bucket list items, so it was really, really cool. But yeah, so far so good. Italian night was so good and dinner ran so smooth. Scarlet Night is interesting. I will say the ship comes alive at night. So if you're not a night time person or you're an early riser, the ship's probably not for you if you like to wake up early. I mean, there's fitness classes and stuff happening in the morning, but like throughout the day and stuff, bars are closed and like they really want you to get off and go enjoy the day. So I'm not sure like if I would enjoy a port day on the ship compared to other cruise lines. I don't know. Just random thoughts. All in all, a great night. And tomorrow is day three in Bimini. And we are going to go swimming with sharks, go see a shipwreck, and we are also just hanging out at Virgin Voyages Private Beach Club on Bimini. So, I'll bring you guys along. I'm so excited. Bimini and Key West are both new cruise ports for us. You would think out of 11 cruises, we would have been to one of, or both places, but we haven't. So, it's really cool to be a new, like, see it with fresh eyes, because I haven't had an island in a while that we haven't seen yet. So, it's really cool. If you all like this vlog, please hit the thumbs up button. Share it with your friends and please subscribe. My name is Jess from Elevation Travel by Jess, and if you'd like to sail Virgin Voyages or any other cruise line, or if you would just like to book a vacation in general, my services are complimentary to you. So take advantage of my expertise, my tips, and those awesome, awesome promos that I have. Like I said, if you guys are interested in any kind of travel worldwide, feel free to leave your email below and I will reach out to you. Bye guys.